Ready to start the day, Jessica meets a bride who's enlisted her entourage to help find a dress for a wedding that's only 2 months away.
Marjorie?
Hi, nice to meet you.
My name is Marjorie, and I'm here today because I need to find a dress desperately.
You know, the wedding's really soon.
2.5 months.
Oh, how did you just get engaged?
No, but I've been waiting a little while because I wasn't sure exactly what I wanted.
What you're looking for?
I brought with me my mom, my stepmom, my sister, and my two good friends. The most opinionated person is gonna be my friend Allison.
Because she is really in a time crunch. I wanna do everything I can to help her get a dress.
Have you tried on dresses?
Yes, a lot.
You have, okay. Yes. And just nothing's hitting you?
I'm just a perfectionist. Like, I want the perfect dress. Every time I try something on, I like the one that I'm in better than the last one.
She's the pickiest person I've ever met.
I feel she says yes, anything, I'll be having a parade.
If I don't find something today, I have no idea what I'm gonna do.
Let's go back, we'll kind of discuss a little bit more, and then we'll give you guys a fashion show.
Thanks.
All right. Obviously, we're on a very tight time crunch.
I'm really looking for something that's tight around to the waist.
The waist.
I want something that comes out at my hips. I'm not like the traditional bride. I'm having a very untraditional wedding. It's a cocktail reception wedding. We're just having everyone just free flowing and just having a great time. My dress is going to have to be a fun cocktail reception dress. My fiance's name is Justin Lehman. We were actually best friends for 6.5 years before we started dating. He makes me laugh a minimum of 5 times daily, and it's absolutely amazing to marry your best friend.
Now, price-wise, where are you comfortable?
$2,500.
On average, it takes a designer 4 to 5 months to get the dress in store. We only have 2 months in this situation, which is why the best viable option is to show Marjorie the sample gowns that we have in store.
Jessica's plan of attack is to hit the sample rack.
We're in trouble. Her wedding's in like 5 seconds. No, her wedding's in 2.5 months.
She needs a dress in like 8 weeks. And that's almost an impossibility. All we really can do is look. This is gonna be quite difficult to do.
Before Jessica and Randy can even pull one dress, Marjorie's friends are in the stockroom looking at dresses way out of the bride's budget.
We have got to find this dress. Randy and Jessica don't know Marjorie like we do. It's my duty as a friend to walk around the store and look for things that would really be perfect for her.
No.
This is the selection of dresses we can show her. The rest are all over budget.
You add a black sash.
Well, it sounds like she wants something very, very specific.
Sweetheart neckline.
And it has
the skirt that she wants.
I literally don't know what dress to show her.
I have no idea what you're gonna show her. I really have doubts that we're gonna find a dress.
There's seriously nothing available. Like, I'm actually panicking.
Bride Marjorie's in such a rush to find her gown that everyone's on the hunt.
I have 2.5 months, and if I don't find a dress today, I really don't know what I'm gonna do.
Jessica starts with the only sample dress that fits what Marjorie is looking for.
I didn't want something that was this low.
That's a lot of dress.
I just don't like the dropped waist. The first dress was promising, but I just wish the bottom was higher up. I really want to stick to accentuating my waist up here and not so much my hips. If this could just hike itself up.
I don't know that she's willing to compromise, and that is going to make it very difficult for her to find her dream dress.
It's not you. Elegant. It's a fine dress, but it's not you.
It's more Cinderella.
But Marjorie's not Cinderella.
I know, but all these are Cinderella.
No, not the ones Carly and I found.
You're never gonna be happy with how that looks. Yeah. It's not worth it.
I couldn't see myself walking down the aisle or being a part of that dress on my wedding day.
No good.
All right, enough.
Next.
All right, back to the drawing board.
So while Randy and Jessica look for other dresses.
Flex hat.
You don't like this.
Marjorie's friends are still on their spree with little regard to budget.
Randy and Jessica are the wedding dress experts, and I think that Carly and I are the Marjorie experts.
Stick within my price range.
How do we know?
I don't know.
Maybe should we grab it?
I think we should, since it's in the price point.
Okay. Where did this come from?
My friends brought it in.
Oh, we can't get it in on time. Marjorie's friends have pulled dresses that are not in the price point, cannot get it on time. Realistically, they don't even know what they're doing. How are you guys doing?
Good. Did she try that one on?
Yeah, where did you guys find these, though?
In that room.
We can't get them in on time. That's the problem.
Can we just show her anyway?
We can't get them.
We're just gonna show her anyway.
I'm kind of in shock when I see Marjorie's friends coming with dresses we can't get.
To like them, they're just...
Well, I know what she's gonna like.
Well, that's fine.
Her friends are bringing dresses that are like $7,400, which is like three times her budget.
It's hard to tell how much they want like on the price tag.
Do you like?
We have an hour and a half to find a dress for a wedding that's in a couple of months. So let's not waste our time with this. This is not going to help any at all. Really, it's not.
Are these some of the things that you might like?
I know exactly what she's looking for.
I know you do, but I'm asking her.
We've got to get a dress in 8 weeks. That's major. And friends pulling dresses is really not helping. This is not going to help any at all. Really, it's not. Alice is being a little pushy here and really pushing every button that I have. But this isn't helping. You really need to let us do our job, please.
I'll stick this one up there, too.
I mean, this isn't the way we work here. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to ask you to come out to the sofa.
It's been a long time since I've been scolded.
We'll go take our seats on the couch.
No way.
He told us to get out.
I think that we know Marjorie better than he does. So you don't get things done if you don't do it your own way.
But Randy's feeling confident he's found the perfect solution.
A bride needs to realize that this is the time to bring in the professionals. What about this? It's got a sweetheart ruched bodice.
The bottom's fun. I'm not sure about all the sequins, but I'll try it on.
Okay. We really pulled some strings to get this dress because it's 21. And the rush would be 300, so we're right there.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
Okay.
I'm not 100% sure about it, but I'm gonna give it a shot.
What's your initial reaction?
No.
As Marjorie stands deciding, the group is doubtful.
Randy doesn't know Marjorie as well as you guys do, right?
They don't know her personality, and they don't know really what she's looking for. So I'm really concerned that we're gonna walk out of here and not have a dress.
What do we think?
I really like it. Randy's pick, I didn't think I would like it, but was amazing on. I really like this dress.
Okay.
You knew it.
There's very few that we can get with a rush, and it just kind of had all the elements you were talking about.
This is great. I love this.
I can't tell what I like more, the top or the bottom.
The dress is a hit with everyone.
Is it fun enough?
It's so much more you.
Including Randy's biggest critic.
I don't really have a strong opinion about who picked out the dress, as long as she looks absolutely amazing in it.
It fits me so well.
Do you see yourself walking down the aisle in this?
Yes.
Is this your dress?
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm shocked. I thought there was no way that we were gonna walk out of here today with a dress.
She says it's perfect, and that's not a word that's natural to her vocabulary.
She found a dress!
I feel amazing. The dress just makes me feel like a bride.
Even I had doubts on this one, I have to tell you.
I feel like a huge weight is just released off my shoulders.